Next, we turn to manufacturing, which is sponsored by GlidePath.
GlidePath understands the importance of quality manufacturing and how it affects New Zealand's international reputation of achieving world-class standards, which is why we choose to sponsor the World Class New Zealand Award for Manufacturing and show our support to Kia New Zealand in recognising excellence in this field. GlidePath manufacture and export to over 60 countries with a 38-year history and over 550 projects completed around the world. Our manufacturing technology, quality and processes have helped to make GlidePath successful. Through these awards, Kia New Zealand is able to shine a light on best practices and to motivate other New Zealand manufacturing companies to aspire to be the best. GlidePath are proud to support the World Class New Zealand Awards, which are vital to promote world class standards in New Zealand business.
Ken Stevens from GlidePath will present this year's World Class New Zealand Manufacturing Award. Now, our winner is a chair and a chief executive of Gallagher Group, the highly successful Hamilton-based exporter of animal management, fencing and security systems. 70 years ago, his father launched the empire by inventing the electric fence, which revolutionised pastoral farming by giving farmers a flexible way to control grazing. Son followed father at the helm and boosted annual sales from $2 million US to over $160 million today, making Gallagher Group one of New Zealand's most successful private companies. They employ 650 people locally and another 400 overseas in a work environment that encourages personal empowerment, independent thinking and controlled risk-taking. Our winner travels the world regularly, visiting customers in some of the 130 countries where Gallagher Group does business, holding seminars, training sessions and field days. Closer to home, he gives generously to local sports organisations and charities, including the region's rescue helicopters, Waikato Stadium and the Institute of Technology. In 2008, he received an honorary doctorate from the University of Waikato. Ken, would you please tell us the name of the winner?
Good evening. I'm delighted, on behalf of GlidePath, to present the Manufacturing 2010 World Class New Zealand Award to
Bill Gallagher.
Bill Gallagher. But he can't be with us tonight. However, his 2IC, Steve Tucker, is here to collect the award on his behalf.
Ladies and gentlemen and distinguished guests, as I said, my name is Steve Tucker. I'm the Deputy Chief Executive and a Director at the Gallagher Group, and I've worked alongside, had the pleasure of working alongside Bill for just over 15 years. So, you know, it's with great honour that I've been asked to accept this award this evening on Bill's behalf. Tonight, Bill's won an award for his excellence in leadership, and I think it's this excellence in leadership along with his strong business skills, his vision, his passion and his personal values that have been the driving force collectively behind the culture that's been created at the Gallagher Group and one which we're all extremely proud to work for. And I think this in turn has been a key to the success of the Gallagher Group. So I'm sure all of our staff at the Gallagher Group will join me in congratulating Bill on this very deserving award. Bill has also asked me to pass on congratulations to the other winners of awards this evening and also thanks, particularly to Kia NZTE, to our sponsors GlidePath, and to all the other sponsors for making this award possible. And finally, to the organisers of the event and all of us as guests here for making it such a wonderful evening. So thank you.
And thanks again to GlidePath, sponsor of the 2010 World Class New Zealand Manufacturing Award. Thanks to Steve for accepting that Tall Poppies trophy and speaking on behalf of the winner, Bill Gallagher.